the Parks and Recreation Department feels it's important to bring awareness to ALS, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. Please go to ALSA.org for more information about this horrible disease.
We've decided not only to do the Ice Bucket Challenge, to also donate money. So we've given a pool within the department and we're donating that money. If you would also like to donate, you can go to ALSA.org/donate. We'd like to invite our friends in the city of Mesa and the town of Clean Creek to take the Ice Bucket Challenge along with us. You have 24 hours or pay it up.
Oh,